There are three ways to get to the folders stored on your transporter. The easiest way to access folders on transporter is using the Connected Desktop app. Open it from the taskbar and scroll over Connected Folders. The app will show a list of folders. Folder names shown in solid black are available. Names shown in light gray are on transporters that are currently not online. Click on one of the folder names to open it in a new Explorer window. The next two ways to access folders on transporter are through Explorer. You can launch Explorer from the taskbar. First, click on the Windows icon to expose your choices. Then select Computer to open an Explorer window. In the Explorer window showing your computer, the Connected Desktop app presents a volume called Connected Data. On the left, this is seen as drive attached to your computer. On the right, it appears as a mapped network drive. You can click on either of those to display your connected folders. Here, we opened the drive icon to reveal the list of connected folders. Folders with a drive icon in the lower right are cached to your computer. Your work is first saved on your PC, and changes are then pushed to Transporter. Folders with a transporter icon in the lower right are stored on Transporter. Your access is over the network.